some protein. Open it.
Imagine that your food is desired to be eaten. It's just like you wouldn't want to fall in love with a gross vegetable or a fuck dead corpse. If the food doesn't have desire to be eaten, you wouldn't want to eat it.
Eat me.
People ask me, Frank, why did you start to work out? My answer is because my brain is so fucked up and disturbed that I don't think I could fit in society unless I look symmetrical and aesthetic. And the body is the shell that I built to wrap around my consciousness that is always trying to, you know, cause chaos. And the tighter and harder this protection shell is, the weirder I can become and the more fucked up my mind can be because I can get away with it. The more that happens, the bigger the muscles needs to be built, and so on until my whole being goes upward or downward into a spiral that ultimately results in a monster.
But not any monster, a beautiful monster.
Be black cock! I got my clothing! Reach for the car!
Yodai! 有待
Guys, as you can see, man, there's no shortcut.
I'll fucking eat you up! I'll fucking kill you! Fuck you, Evolution! Here's the new breed!